Hello students, today we have two new topic, work, energy and force. Yes, I have told you in previous classes and previous lecture also about the work. When we applied a force on body and body displaced, then there is force. Okay students, if we applied a force and object is not moving, then there is no force. Suppose we are pushing the wall and wall is not moving a bit, then what will be? You are doing work. Scientifically you are not doing work because there is no displacement. So work is zero. Yes, work is zero. There are three types of work: positive work, negative work and zero work. Here, if we W is equal to F cos theta into S, Fs cos theta, it is the main formula. W is equal to Fs cos theta. Fs, F means force, S means displacement, and cos theta, theta is the angle between the force and displacement. Suppose this is the force applied and this block is moving in this direction. Okay, a force is applied on this block is this, in this direction, but this block is moving in this direction, then what will be the force, what will be the work done? Work done will be that Fs cos theta. Fs cos theta. Okay students, if we discuss on positive work, then theta must be less than 90 degree. Okay students, the positive work signifies that external force favors the motion of body. If positive work is, then what it means? The external force favors the motion of the body, means force is acting in the same direction. So work done is W is equal to Fs. And negative work, negative work means that force is not favoring the object, means displacement is in this direction and force is acting is in this direction. Means if you are applying the force in one direction and the displacement is object displacement, object get displaced in another direction, then this type of work is called negative work. The negative work signifies that the force opposes the motion of the body. Okay students, and zero work, I have told you about zero work. Zero work's condition is, there are two conditions of zero work. First condition is that condition in which you are applying the force but object is not moving. Suppose wall, you are pushing the ball, you are pushing the pillar, but pillar is not moving, pillar is stable. So displacement is zero, S is zero, then W is equal to F dot S, W is equal to zero. This case, what is the example of this case? Is negative work ka example kya hai? If any object is going upward, or we can taking upward any object, kisi object ko upar le ja rahe hain, then force is acting on downward, mg is the force lag raha hai, then body is get displaced above, the angle between displacement and force is 180. So
W is equal to Fs cos 180 and cos 180 is equal to minus 1, so it is a negative work. Similar, coulee having some weight is going on platform, then what will be the work done by the coulee? It must be 0. Why? Because force acting on coulee due to weight towards the earth, but coulee is moving on platform, so the angle between displacement and force acting on coulee is 90 degrees. So by equation W is equal to Fs cos 90, we get cos 90 is equal to 0, so work done is 0. Okay, students.